this FBI investigation into Hillary Clinton's email server. We should be clear. They want to look at the security of this. As of right now, there's no reason to believe Secretary Clinton did anything wrong, but they want to look to see if material that maybe it was not classified when it came into the server, but it was later classified or deemed highly sensitive, and how was it stored? Was it safe? Her lawyer apparently has a thumb drive with some of these emails on it. Right now, it's a review of security issues. As a political issue for her campaign, big, medium, or we don't know.
It's just a continuation of this slow drip of email stories that are going to come out. We know we're guaranteed one a month because there's a court order requiring the State Department to release a batch of these emails every month. And then in between, we have these ongoing investigations now by the FBI, by the State Department Inspector General, by Republicans in Congress that are, you know, bringing up other revelations. I think the problem for her politically is that, you know, this gets to this early narrative that Republicans are trying to set about her trustworthiness. Can you really trust her if she was keeping all her emails on this private server? How it plays into that, how it affects her already down numbers on trustworthiness, that's the problem for Clinton on this.
And it's a judgment question. Her boss, the president, recommended that this all be done in-house. She decided, I want to do this on a private server. Yes, other public officials have done it in previous administrations, but knowing that she was going to run for president, that's the part I don't get. Knowing she was likely to run for president, knowing the scrutiny the Clintons get, that's the part I don't get.
But they've always done this. I mean, they've always, the attack is that they play by different rules, and I think it's very clear that they do. We've discovered since that other cabinet secretaries do this, but you're right, they're not running for president. I think more than anything, you know, you wake up this morning at the vice president's residence, you wake up this morning at Bernie Sanders' house, and you think to yourself, maybe my chances are getting better.